Is this safe? 50-50.
Not gonna lie, done a fair few scary obstacles in my time, but I think that one takes the biscuit. Spent nearly an hour trying to make a bolikov without a bolikov threader. Eventually gave up, just thread the rope behind some very, very thin slither of ice, which has clearly been what everyone else has been doing as well. You can see where the ropes have worn through the edge of the ice, but still, that was pretty terrifying. I'm just glad that I came down first while the redundancy was still in place, but then I am the heavier one, so it held my weight, should hold Alesh's. Luckily, I managed to find an old V-thread here, because both ice screws are still up there, so there's nothing else I could have done right now. Thank you.
COL du PLAN, we survived. That's pretty much all you can say about that though. That was downhill mountaineering, that wasn't skiing. The top was difficult, scary, but enjoyable nonetheless. But the couloir itself was, yeah, just exercise and survival. There's some nice snow in the lower section that we could ski for a couple hundred meters. But then once you crossed what would be the Bergstrand, it was just breakable crust. It was pretty horrific. So we couldn't even enjoy the lower snow slopes, unfortunately. But we're here, we live to fight another day.